Panadoc is an electronic signature software with over 20,000 customers. But is it the right e-signature software tool for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing an e-signature tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Panadoc customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below. And if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future software reviews. Software Pundit gave Panadoc an analyst rating of 90 out of 100 and is currently ranked second in our e-signature software category. Panadoc's free plan allows you to send unlimited documents. It offers a library of over 450 templates and includes valuable sales features like interactive quotes, a content library, and in-document payment processing. Panadoc has a few cons. Its document editor is missing standard editing features such as being able to reorder pages. In addition, the ability to collect mass signatures come at an extra cost, and Panadoc does not allow you to receive recurring payments to the platform. Panadoc's pricing ranges from free to $59 per user per month for non-enterprise customers. More advanced plans include features not found in cheaper plans, so take a look at their pricing page to fully understand what you are paying for. Panadoc provides over 450 templates that range from sales proposals to quotes and invoices. You can also upload your own documents and save them as templates. However, PDFs, images, and MS Office files are not editable after you upload them. DocX files are editable in Panadoc. All paid subscription plans include a document editor. Panadoc's editor is similar to most other e-signature software. You can add content blocks for text, images, and videos, and add fields for signatures, initials, and credit card details. Also, there are various built-in themes and styles you can choose from. Panadoc's version history allows you to view the previous versions of documents, templates, and content library items. This allows multiple people to work on the same document simultaneously while keeping track of the changes made. In addition, version control lets you recover the last version of the document in the event that it gets lost or damaged. After you've created your documents, you'll need to manage your document workflow to send, sign, and store your documents. Panadoc lets you customize how you would like to send your documents. You can add personalized messages for the recipient, set an expiration date, and add automated recurring reminders. Overall, we found Panadoc's document signing process to be pretty straightforward. When you open a document, click on the Start button. Panadoc will bring you to the first field you need to sign, fill in, or initial. The Panadoc interface uses arrows to guide users to subsequent fields that need to be completed. Panadoc stores documents in an easily accessible, organized database. Panadoc's system includes key organizational features absent from some of its competitors, including a search bar and the ability to filter documents by status and when they were modified. You are also able to create custom folders to organize your documents. Shortcuts let you quickly navigate to different document categories. Besides status, you can view the documents that were just created by you, those with upcoming renewals, or those that are expiring soon. Panadoc tracks client behavior and sent documents. These analytics help you understand the performance of your documents, as well as how engaged each client is. Some of the data points Panadoc shares include how many times a client has viewed the document, how many times each page was viewed, and the total time a client has spent on the document. Audit reports track the important activity and changes related to your documents. Panadoc attaches an audit trail to each document that you can view even before a document is completed. Information included in the audit trail include the actions each person takes inside a document, location of where the action took place, and timestamps that record the exact minute each action was taken. Panadoc has several features specific to sales items, including feature sets for proposals, payments, and contract renewals. In addition, Panadoc has an extensive sales and quotes template library for documents such as proposals, sales receipts, building quotes, and freelance quotes. With the Enterprise plan, Panadoc offers automated contract renewals. Before sending a document, you can set how many months from the document's completion or a specific date a document needs to be renewed. You can also notify yourself a set number of days before a renewal is supposed to happen. Panadoc allows your recipients to make payments from within your documents. For example, you can embed a card's detail fields directly into your document that captures credit card information and processes the payment. Another option is to use the Zapier integration to unlock payment with PayPal and Stripe ACH. Pandadoc does not currently offer a way to set up recurring payments. To do this, you would have to integrate payments with Stripe, Authorize.net, or Square. Pandadoc is an e-signature tool that, depending on your plan, works for individuals, SMBs, and large companies. All of Pandadoc's plans are comparable, if not better, than most of its competitors from DocSketch to DocuSign. Overall, its system is efficient and user-friendly. If you're an individual or smaller business looking for an easy-to-use, affordable software tool, then we highly recommend Pandadoc's free plan. If you're part of a sales team or work at a larger company that has a more complex document signing process, then we would recommend evaluating Pandadoc's paid plans. If you're interested, you can try Pandadoc today by clicking the link in the description box. Do you agree with our recommendation for Pandadoc? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.